In this video, we want to integrate e to the sine squared x times sine of 2x dx. So let's rewrite sine of 2x as 2 sine x cosine x. And so now we can make a u substitution. We'll let u equal sine squared. So du is 2 sine x times cosine x dx. So in other words, this whole thing is going to be du. And the exponent here is going to be u. So we have e to the u du, which is just e to the u plus c. And we said u was sine squared. So our final answer is e sine squared plus c.